Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. As you can see, we've already started here. Played into the middle. And the ball's a good shot at goal! It's a pretty loose pass.
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Oh, good read.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
And the danger is cut out. Lukaku! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Looking for the runner. And the finish! Oh, well played.
Van Basten.
Fiddles it through.
Now it's Ronaldinho.
He's left his man. Tries a shot! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low. And it's hoisted clear. There will be a throw-in. Dumfries chooses to go cross-field. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. And that's going to be a goal kick. He's fizzed it forward. Martinez gets away from his opponent. Oh, it's opened up for him. Big chance! And that was very necessary. Poor pass that, sloppy.
Scholes.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Lukaku. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. That'll be a throw-in. And he's managed to gift it back. And here's Lukaku.
Van Basten.
If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal.
Move forward, and quickly so. He's got away! Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. He's in a really good position here now. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Perhaps the final meaningful act of the first half. So he's plotting something before playing it in. Harmlessly behind.
And the first half is done. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. PSV head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. Well, the action has already resumed here.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
And he's heaved it away. It's their second corner of the game. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Speculative strike. Inter Milan can counter promptly here. Lovely ball into space. In comes the... heads it!
He's quite the pro. The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge, and he applies it with lethal effect. He's class, real class.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything
after
he had.
53 minutes is Lionel Messi.
Inter Milan take the lead.
Messi.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Vieira clears, and he's had a hit! Just off target.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
And here's Lukaku. Keeper has taken decisive action.
The attendance for this match was 70,987.
Still no way through. The defending here is resolute. And that's a throw-in. And he's forced to go back. Interesting ball. Nicely worked. Oh, it's come loose. Neymar. Well, that's an inviting ball. The referee has given a corner. Have their second corner now. And out to safety. Inter Milan have their third corner.
That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And here's Messi. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. And now the breakaway. Ronaldinho.
PSV are definitely going about this the right way.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
And that would have won it.
Martinez was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
He's lost the ball there, great tackle. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. And it's Van Basten. And there's his chance to lead the counter. And here's Lukaku.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Dumfries moved on forwards. Oh, the chip pass hasn't quite come off. Now it's Martinez.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Oh, he's in! Shapes to shoot! Maldini with the clearance. And the referee brings it to a close. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away.
Look, I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second half goal, that's what cost them.
Quick reminder today. And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.